I cannot think of any need in childhood as strong as the need for a father's protection. Well said by Sigmund Freud. So parents, let's hear it for our dear fathers with their loving sons from New Alipur, Taramala. Like father, like son, the son always wants to follow his father. So look at them, looking so very alike. Coming up, Arif Tanvir with his father.
Papa kehte hain bada naam karega, beta hamara aisa kaam karega, magar ye to koi na jaane.
Their teachers as their only guru, who in turn plant seeds of knowledge that grow forever. The world has had great leaders who, with their heroic deeds, have made a mark in people's lives and have left us worshipping them as if they were God's messengers. Paying tribute to teachers and idols, please welcome the Tiny Tots from Behala Center.
Please come up.
in the tender minds of our children live superheroes like Superman or Spider-Man, who zoom through skies, scale walls, and do the impossible. They are thus introduced to this concept of the ultimate protector, the ultimate superhero, the Almighty Himself. Please put your hands together for the Tiny Tots from Sova Bazaar Center. For the photographs, please. Thank you. How about a round of applause? I don't need to keep on asking for that. Parents, please Thank you. For Hindus, puja is a form of worship of a god through prayers, rituals, and songs. Even though Durga Puja is a merry feast and social event with many secular elements, it is inherently a religious celebration to honor the goddess Durga. During the five-day event, people pay tribute to the goddess. People make offerings and honor her in ceremonies, prayers, and songs. So parents paying a tribute to goddess Durga and welcoming with puja around the corner, the spirit of puja, please, let's hear it for our little ones from New Alipur Tayatala Center.
Hello.
Sir,
tell
us,
sir.
क्यों नहीं है?
Let us now pay attention to our very own Bollywood heroes who entertain us, educate us, and always overcome the evil with their mind. In this manner, they also offer a glimpse of the powers of the Lord. His father changed his name from Inqilab to a name which means the light that will never die. And till date, that light has been sparkling ever since. Director Prakash Mehra cast him in the leading role for the film Zanzeer as Inspector Vijay Khanna, and thus was established the angry young man of Bollywood cinema, Amitabh Bachchan. From then onwards, Bachchan became one of the most successful leading men of the film industry, paying tribute to the mighty Messiah, the towering thespian Amitabh Bachchan. Children from New Alipur P701, Amitabh Bachchan coming up. There are no claps.
Oh.
There's more to come, please.